to what it do. It's your boy, D to the E to the V 2.0, man. But if you're new to this shit, I go by Dev. We kick flavor, we talk us, and we a family, man. And we basically vibe out. What this considered, I will compare this to Quick Trip Safe Zone. This is a safe zone for your vibes. Every day we over here vibing, bro. We chilling. So your vibes over here is safe. We don't judge. It's like Planet Fitness. So, like, comment, and subscribe, join the gang, man. And everybody that's liking that button and commenting and just subscribe, man. I appreciate you, bro. But hey, we got my boy Moneybagg, yo. And Future. It's hard for the next. I'm getting. Bruh. I'm gonna tell you this. I don't think nobody worked harder than Moneybagg, yo, and NBA YoungBoy and Lil Durk. Damn. Like, nobody put out more songs than these dudes, bro. They consistent, bro. They consistent. So we gonna vibe into this, bro. Let's get into this.
I just bought a chick a paddock. I ain't know, but I just had to show her status. I just bought a bitch a paddock.
My nigga Future singing on this bitch, okay.
Bought a bitch a paddock. I ain't love her, I just stepped up her status. Got her cooking in the crib without no panties. I just jumped off the deer like a savage. Had to turn another one up, none on credit. I can have love for these hoes who crabbing. Saint Laurent, my attire made it a habit. I got more than one, I done made it a habit. And I wanna know if you gon' be there when I need you.
You fucking with a gangster this time. Less than 50 in her Birkin, then she ain't one of mine. No added brightness to your glow, they see the
damn. This ass sorry got more than 50,000 in her bag, bro. That ain't even my chick, bro. My chick don't leave the house without 50,000 in her bag, bro. My chick don't leave the house without 50,000 in her motherfucking pocket, bro. So if you talking about her, that bitch broke. That ain't my chick. My chick got it. That's what's up.
Difference in your shine, codependent. Long as you got me, you never in the bind. They go ape shit about you, prime mate. A drinker, not a smoker, but for me, you hit that pound cake. They say I started someone I had gas.
Ooh, that's what I want. That's why. Hey, I'm trying to make my girl. He said my girl don't smoke, bro. He said when the time comes, I said hit that bitch and vibe out. I feel like that would make everything smoother, bro. A couple that smoke together, cause it elevates your mind, bro. So just imagine you and your girl on the same mind length, bro. Just on the same pattern, same mood. I feel like ain't no better connection, bro.
Hey, you the lamb, and other shit they can't see, cause everything ain't for the gram. I put it down, don't know who need to hear this, another nigga could have.
It's my nigga driving a motherfucking Jeep in a motherfucking water. But we ain't gonna ship like you said. Hey, I buy more shit than what you be seeing on Instagram, bro. Everything ain't for the gram. So, we gonna take that back.
When I had gave you the lamb, and other shit they can't see, cause everything ain't for the gram. I put it down, don't know who need to hear this, another nigga could never. Spoiling her too easy, make it harder for the next one. I'd rather put her on game than run it on.
Moneybagg, man, making me really think about my situation with my girl, bro. I ain't doing enough. I need to start doing more damn, bro. He said, put her on game instead of playing games with her, bro. And spoil, bro. Why not spoil your chick, man? I'm at a stage where it's like, I'm greedy, bro. Cause you know, relationships end, bro. So if I'm giving her all these gifts and shit, okay, let's say that I'm not a 5 nigga. I'm not a jug. I'm not a hustler. I'm not a dope boy. If I got a nice, decent chick and I'm giving her half that bitch just so she can buy some clothes and shit so she can feel fresh and shit, and all of a sudden some shit go left. Nigga, I ain't got the same money I had because I was blowing it on shorty, bruh. You want me to take all the... Because I'm petty as hell, bruh. I didn't buy you that day. I'm just playing. I ain't petty, man. If I buy you some shit, you can keep it. But, Moneybagg, like shit, I'll spoil you, bruh. Don't trip off that shit. So, it's making me reconsider what I'm doing, man. I'm thinking I'm going to go a little bit harder with my chick now that I'm seeing this shit.
You can put up with me, you a fucking soldier. You want to It's the Maybach drive itself. For me, I better not touch the wheel in this car.
Damn, do the Maybach drive itself, or is it me?
One of them ones. This the life when you loving the star, no cap, I'm just
making it harder for the next nigga to spoil you. Making it harder for the next nigga to trust you. Making it harder for the next nigga to love you. Making it harder for the next nigga to please you. Oh, yeah. Get my like attention in spite of being a see-through. I need to be careful about energy I feed you. I did it to her on a jet, it felt so lethal. I feed you racks like seafood. I know shorty admired me, but I had to ghost her. Must have happened right after time after I post her. Up in this worldwide splash on some local. She had my attention from the first time I approached her. I put two-tone on her wrist and on her choker. She a hottie, she a baddie, she a smoker. I've been contemplating about it, buying a roaster, trying to get to know her.
I love when Future rap like this, bruh, not talk about perks and mileage, bruh. When he smooth on the track like this, can I really, really fuck with Future vibe, bruh? I like that. I need Future to step away from the perks and the mileage and drug anthem songs and vibe out like this, bruh. Future will make it so much fuller than what he is now, bruh.
Making it harder for the next nigga to spoil you. Making it harder for the next nigga to trust you. Making it harder for the next nigga to love you. Making it harder for the next nigga to please you. Caught up in a paddock. I ain't love her, I just stepped up her status. Got her cooking in the crib without no panties. I just jumped off the deer like a savage. I just turned another one up, none on careless. I can't have love for these hoes who crabbing. Sailor ran my attire, made it a habit. Turf. I got more than one, I done made it a.
What the fuck my nigga just put on that goddamn. Who? Money, man, who the fuck you trying to sponsor, man? Who is that?
I can have love for these hoes who crabbing. Sailor ran my attire.
My nigga put an itty bitty ass drop on that bitch. Hey, low as they cut that check. Money, bad, like, fuck it.
Made it a habit. I got more than one, I done made it a habit. And I wanna know if you gon' be there when I need you.
I like this, man.
You wanna know
one. I like that, man. I like shit like that, bro. I don't like all gangster rap and shit, man. I like that, bro. I really fuck with that. But if you like that, leave a like down. Comment down below, man, your favorite part. Your favorite fucking... Either YouTube couple, yo couple. Just drop something down in the comments, bro. I don't know what to say. And now subscribe to the gang. Hey, because every day you putting up work, bro. But I really like that, so. I really like that song. That hit every corner, bro. So, I'm happy it's a happy relationship out here. Not none of that toxic shit. A lot of us go through toxic shit. But I feel like every relationship has three sides. You got the toxic side, the loving side, and just the calm and relaxed side, bro. And I feel like the calm and relaxed side should be out more. So, I'm going to give y'all some game before I go. You know how you went 110 trying to get that girl? All in the DMs, texting her good morning, good night. How you doing, beautiful, hard eyes on her pictures, liking her pictures, liking the statuses. Right? How you went 110, shit, she was hungry, you wanna go drive and pick up food. Do that shit your whole relationship. Surprise, bro. A lot of us, I'm guilty of it. We get into that relationship and we dull. We don't do that shit no more, we get dull. It went from, it's like motherfucking graph chart. We went all the way up here, and we started going down. We gotta stay up, man. We gotta do that shit we was doing to get our girl. We was going 110, shit on her hard eyes, emojis popping up, good morning baby, all that shit. Do that shit your whole relationship and bro, I promise you, I don't think nothing wrong with it. I don't think y'all will ever argue, bro. Y'all will argue, but it won't be no toxic ass argument. Go 110 the whole relationship, bro. Don't have, do that shit till the wheels fall off, bro. Don't do that study when you get in a relationship. Y'all in a year, y'all been in a relationship for a year and it's just not shit. Now I have to learn it, bro. Go 110 all the way through, bro. The whole relationship. Even if y'all break up, go 110. That's all I can say. That's what I'm trying to do. That's what I'm trying to get on.